Survival. It's the heartbeat of the untamed island Spiro. In the balance between life and death, every creature must find its place, learn its role, and face the trials of existence. It's a journey filled with hardships, victories, and the relentless pursuit of staying one step ahead of nature's unforgiving hand. For Azura and I, as young omniraptors on this primal island, survival means mastering the art of the hunt, forging an unbreakable bond, and evolving from inexperienced novices into a deadly duo. Our story unfolds as we navigate this scary world, learning the rules it demands, and fighting to thrive where only the fittest endure. Either that or perish. My name is Rowan, and by my side is my faithful companion, Azura. Our journey begins under the cover of the night as we get ready to set out on a hunt. Azura spots a full-grown Tenontosaurus in the distance, a formidable opponent, accompanied by a juvenile galley minus. Tenanto is stronger, while the galley more swift. Something I did not stop to think about. As I watched our prey vanish, I knew I'd made a mistake. Chasing the galley was impulsive, as it was too fast for me. Facing the Tenanto would have been smarter, causing bleeding in a surprise attack. Instead of working together as a team, I was too hasty into going on my own. That cost us our dinner, and I put both of our lives in danger. I need to be more patient and set the example. If not, I would never become the leader Azura needs me to be, as she looks up to me. On our way to water, we found a carcass. We were cautious. The killer could be nearby, but this carcass was a welcome meal. Azura's keen senses guided us to southeast looking for prey. Two stegosaurs. A big risk, but we couldn't resist taking a closer look. Not an easy target. But this time, I will lead the attack and work as one. The plan was simple: create chaos. The target are not the Estegos, it's the galley. At center, we met a lone juvie we nicknamed Gus, who joined our pack. Despite Azura's reservations about adding new members, she accepted him. Tenemos and a stego. We couldn't resist, and with Gus on our side, we became bolder to pursuit. Chase them until we find a weakness. We'll be right back. An adult Ceratosaurus following us was not a good sign. It made us nervous. Should our hunt succeed, the Sera might contest us for the spoils. And a Ceratosaur is a formidable adversary. During the fight, Azura recruited Lilith, a baby Omni. The baby Paki was not enough for the pack, but it would be enough to feed her. With Tenemos taking cover by the water, we decided to wait for a better opportunity to strike again. While we waited, Gus recruited another Omni. With more raptors in our pack and the herd vulnerable out in the open, it was time to resume the pursuit. But the herd used a rock as a barrier for safety, so we went with our proven and reliable technique. Create chaos and find a weakness. And so our young warrior initiated the hunt. Risked her life to save Gus, such a softy. But we had to keep moving. Bye, young warrior. For Lily's sake, we had to continue. She depended on us. losing Gus was hardest on Azura, the reason she doesn't like to recruit new pack members. I need to look after her. I don't know what she was thinking. I guess she just needed to kill something. That was an irrational call. But still, I will back her up. We must be careful around here. During the pursuit, we lost sight of Lilith and never saw her again. This cannot get any worse. After Azura healed, we headed to our safe spot for a drink. At this point, we were thirsty, getting hungry, and our spirits broken. We wondered if the next morning would be better. However, we were not prepared for what happened next.
Thank you.
Paki. At this point, we did not care. Enough for today. Sunrise. We were hungry, but the new day brought with it the promise of new opportunities. As we waited for the lone Tenno, we shared an unspoken understanding of the critical nature of this hunt. Our success wouldn't be just about filling our empty stomachs. It was a test of our unity and our growing ability to function as one. This was more than just another hunt. It was a pivotal moment in our journey, where every movement and action had to be coordinated to perfection. finally, a successful hunt. Looking back, we remember our journey, the trials that tested our strength and unity. We've learned from our mistakes and faced the untamed island of Spiro with unwavering determination. In the wake of every challenge, in the face of every loss, we found our way forward. This journey has shaped us, made us resilient, and taught us the true meaning of survival. But our path doesn't end here. The land of Spiro is changing, and it's time to venture into more dangerous territories, where the next chapter of our journey lies. As we set our sights on these uncharted horizons, we know the trials will be even tougher, the challenges more unforgiving, the stakes higher. It's adapt or die, and we choose to adapt. If you enjoy this content, please consider liking and subscribing. Your support means the world to us. Thank you.